what is the difference between chia seeds and sabja seeds? Chia seeds and sabja seeds play a crucial role in the weight loss diet. They are usually consumed after soaking them in water. Both chia seeds and sabja seeds originate from the mint family, and hence they show resemblance, due to which most people either think they are same or can't differentiate between the two. So here is the information which helps you to differentiate between the two. Native. Chia seeds are native to central and southern Mexico. Sabja seeds, also called as basil seeds, are native to India and Mediterranean region. Appearance. Chia seeds are mixture of grey, white, black color seeds. They are oval in shape and slightly bigger than sabja seeds. Sabja seeds are black in color and are elliptical like tiny grains of rice. Soaking. Chia seeds take time to absorb water. It can absorb 10 times their weight and usually settle down by forming a gel-like texture at the bottom of the glass. Sabja seeds swell up instantly after soaking in water, forming a translucent coat around them. Taste. Chia seeds do not have any taste of its own and can be easily incorporated in any kind of dish. It can be consumed raw or soaked. Sabja seeds have a mild flavor of basil and impart the same to drinks and dessert. It can be consumed only after soaking. Health benefits. Both chia and sabja seeds have their own set of health benefits. They have been known to aid in weight loss due to their ability to make you feel fuller faster. Separate videos on the health benefits of chia seeds and sabja seeds are available on Maithi Khazana channel.